Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... it will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me
and- Silence! You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best guard will be with you for protection.
Come along, Princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Mwah. Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, Princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, Princess.
Why are you doing this?
The Queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you. But if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill-
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on. Let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom? Oh, Sydney. Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss.
You only need one more kiss to beat the evil queen's score.
How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration? You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because you've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney. I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, Princess, I found a prince who was looking for...
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. and you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me!
Finally, we have a good queen.
Happy birthday!
Ready to find out your sweetheart?
What's a sweetheart?
It's your soulmate. It's who you're gonna love forever.
Prince Licorice?
What's wrong?
Nothing, Lolly.
We'll handle everything. Don't worry.
Please, can I meet him?
No, Lord Licorice is a very evil man, and I'm sure his son is no better.
Exactly.
But he's my sweetheart.
Nope.
The system must have made a mistake.
Well, hello, my dear.
Who are you?
You don't know who I am? You really don't get out much, do you?
My parents never let me leave the castle.
I see. Well, I'm actually a friend of your father's, and I've brought you a gift.
Is this taffy?
Why, yes.
This is my favorite.
Try it. Good, isn't it? What's the matter? Too sticky? Sorry, princess, but I can't have you alerting the guards. I'm going to bring you to meet my son. Son, look who I've brought you.
Is that?
King Candy's daughter? Yes, indeed.
Why are her hands tied?
She's very feisty. But I'm sure she's happy to see you.
Are you?
Oh, she can't talk. I gave her the sticky taffy.
Dad! There, now you're free. Drink this. It'll dissolve the taffy. It'll take a few seconds to work.
Thanks.
I'll give you two some alone time.
It's really nice to meet you, Lolly. My name is Prince Licorice, but you can call me Luke.
Well, I want to go home, Luke.
Please stay. I want to get to know you.
No, your dad creeps me out, and I don't think I can trust you guys.
Lolly, I'm not like my dad, I swear.
No, I want to go home, and that's an order.
Fine, as you wish. Listen, it's going to be a long journey for you.
You're not going to escort me back?
No way, my dad would freak.
So I have to walk through Candyland all alone? Forget it, I don't need you, I can handle myself.
Candyland is a very dangerous place, especially for a dainty princess like you.
I am not dainty.
Well, you sure are stubborn.
Goodbye, Luke.
Hey, we're supposed to be together. You're my sweetheart.
Well, having me kidnapped wasn't very sweet.
That wasn't my idea. Whatever. Just go. I don't even care anymore.
Ugh! What is this stuff? Chocolate swamp? Uh-oh. Oh, this stuff is like quicksand. What do I do? Wait, I think my lollipop still has a little bit of magic in it, so maybe I can turn this into hard chocolate instead. It's working.
What are you doing in my swamp?
I was just leaving, sir.
Hey!
What is this place?
Princess? Are you lost?
Yeah, a little bit.
Oh no, here, have some cotton candy.
Thank you. This is so good.
Glad you like it.
How do you feel?
Good.
Perfect. You should spend the night here.
Okay.
The king is gonna pay a lot of money to get you back. Here, have some more.
Let her go.
Prince Licorice, what are you doing here?
I'm saving her from you.
That's my sweetheart. Isn't he handsome?
Hand her over, or else... You think I'm handsome?
How could I not think you're handsome? Just look at how big your muscles are.
How much cotton candy did you have?
A lot.
I'm sorry, Prince Licorice. I didn't realize she was your sweetheart. Please don't tell your father I did this.
We won't have a problem as long as you let us leave. Let's go, Lolly.
Bye.
How you doing?
Better. I didn't realize that the cotton candy made you loopy.
Listen, I'm sorry for getting mad at you. You really didn't do anything wrong.
Nah, you're good. I'm sorry too. So you think I have big muscles, huh?
Shut up!
We should start walking back.
There she is! Seize him!
Arrest him, now!
Get off of me!
He didn't do anything wrong.
Get her to safety.
Luke! Mom, Dad, you have to let him go!
He was an accomplice to your kidnapping.
Even though he's your sweetheart, he has to pay a price for that.
No, he was the one that rescued me.
What?
He did.
Yes, I've been trying to tell you. He was the one who saved me from the cotton candy fairy.
Honey, we need to release him.
Lord Licorice took my daughter. I say we keep his son.
Dad, that isn't the way.
She's right. You two need to make amends.
Thanks for getting me released.
Of course. It's the least I can do. I'm really happy our parents are getting along now.
I'm so glad to. I need to ask you something. Lolly, will you make me the happiest man in Candyland and marry me?
Yes.
Everyone, we're engaged.
Aw, congrats, sweetheart.
Just look at that ring.
Congratulations. Molly, I couldn't have asked for a better soulmate.
Me either.
Happy birthday. Look what came in the mail.
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature.
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now.
Don't give me that attitude. You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday. It hasn't hatched.
No, not yet. I'm gonna take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon. I got a koala unicorn. What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What?
Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with... Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate. No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him. Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up!
That's it.
I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here.
Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you.
Honey? Mom! Mom, you're hurt. I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
I'll help you.
What is it doing? Whoa, it healed me.
This was so worth the wait.
What? Nothing, sweetheart. I can't believe it. He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people? What else can you do? Okay, what is taking her so long?
Shh, I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad. He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will.
Mom, did you really steal me from Dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you. But you know what? It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere. You just...
Hello? Please, wake up.
What happened?
I saved your life.
Mom? What did you do to her?
Pew pew.
You used your laser vision on her?
Yes. I protect you.
Thank you.
Molly! Is that you?
My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be. Before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad?
It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home. This week is important, kids.
Because our scales appeared.
Yes, since this is you and your brother's 18th birthday week, we'll finally get to find out how evil you two are.
I already know. Mine's going straight to villain.
Of course it is, darling. Your last name isn't Menace for nothing.
Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Mindy Menace, world's greatest supervillain.
We got you suits.
Yes!
Sweet!
I know, but you can't wear them until your birthday.
Huh?
Why not?
You're not a true villain until the scale says so.
My suit better be flameproof.
Yeah, and mine better handle ice.
Mindy Max, don't worry.
They do. Can I get a cape?
No capes!
Hey, how'd your scale go up?
Oh, I took your credit card when you weren't looking. I hope you don't mind. I got a couple things.
Oh!
Ow!
Ha, that's what you get. Whoa, chill! I've got a plan, and you're gonna want to hear about it. I know a way we can move our scales a lot.
I'm listening.
See that bank?
Yeah.
Well, you and I are gonna rob it.
Oh, alright. Sounds good to me.
And look what I got.
Our suits, but Mom and Dad said we're not supposed
to. Wear them until our birthdays. I know, but we gotta prove to them that we can be real villains.
You know what? You're right. Wait, Max, what should our villain names be?
Huh. How about I'm Frost and you're Blaze?
Okay, not bad, Max. Let's do this.
Everybody freeze.
Do what he says or else you're gonna get barbecued.
Fry the safe.
On it.
Money, here we come.
Whoa, look at all that cash.
Not so fast.
Careful, he's a super. What's your name?
I'm Witherstorm.
Nice. Why do they call you that?
Allow me to demonstrate.
Looks like Weather Boy can control Mother Nature. Blaze, get him. With pleasure.
I don't think so.
Crap, my powers don't work in this rain. He's all yours, Frost. Don't worry, Blaze. I got him.
I suggest you both surrender now before the cops show up.
Giving up's not our style.
I can't believe we escaped with so much cash.
I know, right?
Max, how did your scale move?
I did something.
What did you do?
I'll show you.
Follow me to the lair.
Ta-da!
You brought the superhero to our house?
Yeah, I had my buddies bring him over, and when he wakes up, I'm gonna find out his secret identity. I'm gonna use Dad's gadgets to interrogate him.
Max, Dad's gadgets are really dangerous. I don't know if you should use them on him.
What? Of course they're dangerous. That's the whole point. Hey, your scale moved towards Hero.
Oh, don't tell me you like him.
You like him?
I do not.
Uh-uh. You think he's cute, don't you?
No.
As your twin, I can tell you're lying.
Are you guys gonna argue this whole time? What the hell is this place?
Your worst nightmare.
Max.
So, your real name's Max, huh?
What?
That must be my new gadget. Be right back.
Why can't I use my powers?
Sorry, but that bracelet on your wrist, it's a power dampener.
I need you to set me free.
And why is that?
There's a tornado headed towards my family's house, and I'm the only one with the powers to stop it.
Yeah, right. You really think I'm that stupid?
I'm serious. Come on. I can see good in you. Please, you have to release me.
Where is he?
He escaped.
Your scale. You let him free. I'm telling Mom and Dad.
No, Max, wait.
Stay there.
Wait.
Mom, Dad? Our lie detector arrived in the mail. Now tell us, did you set the hero free?
No.
Scanning. Lie detected.
Mindy?
I told you.
Look, I'm sorry. It was only so he could protect his family. Plus, he promised he would owe me a favor in return.
Mindy, that's enough.
You are turning into a superhero.
She sure has a crush on one.
I do not.
Listen very carefully. We don't date superheroes in this family.
You're gonna get rid of him. Understand? Now remember, if you don't complete the mission,
don't come home.
I saw you from down the street. You're not here to cause any trouble, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam.
How do you know my real name?
My parents did some digging on you.
Enough talk!
Ugh, you brought your brother with you?
We're kind of a team.
Stop! You're better than this!
Shut up! My sister is a villain.
Okay, Max, that's enough. Why aren't you fighting back?
Because I don't want to hurt you.
Huh, how pathetic. Finish him.
No, I won't. You are right, Max. I do care about him.
What? Ugh, I knew it. You've gone soft. You're almost a superhero. And you're in love with one.
Well, who says heroes and villains can't like each other?
No, you have to make a choice. Our family or him.
Max.
I'm serious, Mindy. Pick one.
Fine, then I choose him.
How dare you? Knock it off. Nah, you're about to become a hero, which makes you my enemy.
You want to know why I chose him over this family?
Yeah, why?
Because he's the only one that's ever been nice to me.
Nice? We're a family of villains. We're not nice.
You always were the weaker twin.
You leave her alone, right now!
Aw, look who's up. What are you gonna do, huh?
Simple. I'm gonna create your biggest weakness. Extreme heat.
No, stop! Ugh.
Hero.
I knew you were a hero, Mindy!
Remember when you said you would owe me a favor? Do you think I could stay at your house? My parents will never let me come home now.
Of course. My family is going to love you.
Mommy, what's this?
You can either be dating or married at 20.
Oh, well, I want to be married.
That's very young.
I know, but I want to be just like Cinderella and marry my Prince Charming.
I'm definitely going to have to set up an arranged marriage for her.
Mommy, this just came on my finger and it's not coming off.
That's what happens when you pick the married option.
You may not remove the bandage until you turn 20 years old.
Talk to any cute princess tonight?
No, ever since this appeared on me, no princess will talk to me.
Dang. They're probably just afraid of marriage.
Yeah, I guess.
If they won't talk to you, that's their loss.
Thanks. Wait, you have one of these too.
Oh, yeah.
How did I never notice that?
I guess since I'm a guard, you just don't pay attention to me.
You can remove your band-aid.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prints I get.
Happy birthday, you can take your band-aid off.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prints I get.
Remember, it'll be their first initial.
It's an S. But wait, I don't know any princes whose names start with the letter S.
Good thing I made an arrangement.
What kind of an arrangement?
Marriage, of course. I found you a very handsome prince.
Does his name start with the letter S?
Well, no.
Then he's not my soulmate.
Happy birthday, Violet. What's wrong?
My mom. She's forcing me to get married tomorrow.
To someone who's not your soulmate?
Yeah, Sam, maybe you can talk to her. She thinks really highly of you.
I mean, I'm just a guard, but I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute. Sam? S? He could be my soulmate.
Sorry, your mom didn't listen.
Never mind that. Sam, when do you get to remove your bandage?
Actually, my birthday is tomorrow.
No, you need to remove it right now.
Huh? Why right now?
Because I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
Please, just take off the bandage.
Violet, I can't. It won't come off until I turn 20.
Alright, fine. But you better tell me first thing in the morning.
I promise, I will.
Your future husband has arrived.
Actually, Mom, I really need to speak to Sam.
Nonsense! You must not keep the prince waiting. Now come on.
Hello, princess. Is that an S on your finger?
Yes, it's the first letter of my soulmate's name.
Well, just so you know, when we're married, I will have that removed.
It's literally ingrained on my finger.
Then I guess you'll be losing that finger.
Mom, I am not marrying that prince. He is evil. What?
Your guard, Sam, he's...
He's what?
He's... dead, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.
Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam,
please, give me a moment alone with him.
Of course, Violet.
Sam, how could this happen?
He had a V. He was my soulmate.
You were so nice to me. I will never forget you. Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince.
I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
Sam, you're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened. Your mom, she poisoned me with a sleeping potion.
What?
But somehow, the spell was broken.
True love's kiss. Mom, how could you?
I...
You said you wanted to marry a prince.
Oh, so you two were plotting together.
Well, we couldn't let you marry that scum, now could we?
See, the thing is, Daniel, I'd rather marry a guard than a selfish, cowardly prince.
I was wrong, darling. Please forgive me.
Then let me marry Sam. And maybe we can talk about forgiveness.
Yes, Violet, you have my blessing.
Well, then what about me?
You? You wanted to have my finger removed.
Oh yes, I did say that. Did he really say that, Violet? You know, as the princess's guard, it's my job to protect her from harm. Oh please, you don't scare me. Really? Because you look a little scared to me, Daniel. I suggest you run now. Yes, sir. I've been meaning to ask you this for a long time. Violet, will you marry me?
Yes.
I always had a feeling you and I were soulmates, Violet. Sorry you didn't get your Prince Charming.
It's okay. I got something better.
Miss, would you be interested in this one? She's in desperate need of a foster mom. No one wants to foster her.
Why not?
'Cause she does things like... like that. I'd be willing to care for her. But I want double the pay.
Deal.
I'm going to work. Waffles are in the freezer.
What is her deal? Why is she always staring at me? She needs to get a life.
Hey, that's not nice.
Huh? I didn't say anything, you freak!
Guys, her label's appearing.
Freak! I knew it!
Excuse me, are you Vanessa Hart? Code 22? I need you to come with me.
Please, let me out.
Don't bother. The glass is soundproof.
I didn't even see you there.
Most people don't. What's your name?
My name's Casey. I've been here for a long time.
Your label, it's the same as mine.
Yep, I have a power.
So where are we?
A lab owned by a man named Damien. He's obsessed with kids like us.
What's your power? Well, I have, telepathy, telekinesis, and—
Hold on, you have more than one?
Yeah, why?
Because that's— They're coming.
Who's coming?
The boss wants to see you.
Good luck.
Hello, Vanessa. I've been looking for you. Your powers won't work in this room. Don't worry, you'll be using them shortly.
I'll prepare her for testing.
What? No!
Subject is Vanessa Hart, age 16, and it looks like her birthday is tomorrow. I'll get you a gift if you're a good listener today.
I'm turning 17 tomorrow, not 7.
Feisty! If you don't behave, though, there's consequences. I know you have 3 powers, and one of them is telepathy. That's your foster mom. Tell me where she is. What do you see?
I see water, and I see trees. She's at a beach.
Excellent. Yes, we had her sent on a little vacation.
I'll get her hooked up to the machine, boss.
This is amazing.
Telekinesis is such a cool power.
I want to see her lift something heavier. I want you to lift this 500-pound weight.
No, I can't.
I need to see how strong you are. Do it.
She's lifting it.
Okay, enough.
Boss, her nose.
She's fine.
Casey?
Vanessa, I was really worried about you. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm feeling better all of a sudden. How did that happen?
I used my powers on you. I healed you.
You did?
Yeah, my power is healing, and you look like you needed some help.
Thanks, no one's ever been so—
Happy birthday, Vanessa. Come with me. I have a surprise for you. Okay, let's see you. Wow, what do you think, Mason?
She looks great, sir. I got you some food.
You can eat, go ahead.
Does it taste good?
See, Vanessa, it's not so bad here. I can take care of you. You see, you have 3 powers, which makes you one of a kind. And together, we can make such a good team. I could become your new parent. Were you in my head?
They're here.
Vanessa, wait!
Mom, Dad.
Your powers won't work on that. It's protected.
Open the door.
Vanessa, hey, listen. You know I can't do that. Mason, the lights! Turn on the lights!
Yes, sir. Sorry, Vanessa.
Mom, what's this location thingy?
Honey, that means you're the special one of the family.
Huh?
One family member from each household is given the gift of knowing people's locations.
Sweet.
Cool, sis. Makes up for the fact that you've got no other talent. Your brother isn't answering his phone.
Where's my brother? He's at Jessica's, and I think we probably know what they're both doing.
Oh, he is so grounded.
Dad, you're back from your trip early.
Yeah, I am.
Secret handshake?
What?
Our secret handshake, we always do it when you get back from your trips.
Oh, of course. Honey, I'm so sorry. I'm just so tired. I'm gonna go lay down.
He would never forget our secret handshake. I might be crazy to ask this, but where's my dad?
It's him.
Hey, you in there? Hi, honey.
Oh, hey, Dad.
Is your phone ringing?
No.
Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I hear that. Who's calling you?
No one. It was just a video that I was watching. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hello?
Penny, hey, listen to me very carefully.
Dad?
Yes, that man in the house is not me. Get your mom and your brother and get out.
Wait, what?
There's a lot more to explain, but—
Hello? Come on, pick up.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
What? Where is my dad?
Dinner's ready.
Okay, just a minute.
Hey, sis, thanks a lot for snitching on me.
Come here.
Get off of me, what's up?
Shh. Something very bad has happened, and I need your help.
So there's a man pretending to be dad?
Yes.
And our real dad is in a basement?
Yeah.
Your dinner is getting cold.
Mom, there's something that we need to-
Hey, kids, get to the dinner table now.
Doesn't the food look good?
Who made this?
Would you believe it? Your father did.
Actually, I'm not hungry.
Penny, come on.
Well, I'm starving.
No, Mom, don't.
This is great.
It's a new recipe.
Can we be excused?
You can, but your brother is still eating.
Let him eat in peace, honey.
But,
Penny, it's fine. Just go upstairs. Hello, Penny.
Dad!
You can cut the act. You know I'm not your father. Your mom and brother are taking a little nap.
Where are they?
Why don't you ask for yourself?
Where's my brother and mom? Where's my mom and brother? Where are you taking them? Who are you?
Well, Penny, I'm actually your uncle.
What?
Didn't your dad ever tell you he had a twin?
What do you want with us?
Your dad owes me a lot of money, and he hasn't been very cooperative, so I decided I needed a little leverage. That's where your family comes into play.
Are my mom and brother...
They're fine, and they'll stay that way as long as your dad cooperates.
And what about me?
Someone with your power can be very useful for my line of work. I think I'll keep you. Your dad escaped from my men. Ask where he is.
Where's my dad?
So, what's it say?
It says he's in his car.
Well, he's too late. You and I are leaving.
I don't think so.
Whoa! Penny! Hey! Are you okay?
Is it really you?
Yes, Penny, I swear it's me, honey. I just found your mom and brother. They're all right. You're safe now. Here you go. Happy birthday!
A poppet? Really? How old do you guys think I am? 6?
Stop complaining.
You're lucky you got something.
Thanks, guys, for my new bike.
It's not even her birthday.
So what? It doesn't matter. Don't be so spoiled.
Yeah.
This sucks.
Congratulations, you completed the pink row. Power unlocked.
I think I've officially lost it. I want my water bottle, but it's so far away. What? So this is real, and I actually have telekinesis?
Hey, loser, come watch me play with my toy.
Okay.
Look, it's flying!
No!
Oh, no!
Let's see what power the second row will give me.
You have completed the second pink row. New power unlocked.
This is gonna be interesting. Jeez, do you knock?
Mom wants you to wash the dog, weirdo.
Okay, little bud, it's time for a bath.
No, absolutely not. I will not take a bath.
Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to. I'm sorry, Fluffy, but I got to. You really smell.
Says you.
See, now don't you feel so much better?
No. But I do now.
Hey, go check on your pets.
Okay. Guys, break it up.
Tell your dumb cat that baths are not good.
Yes, they are. Look, I'll even prove it to you.
No, Chubbs, wait. Let's hope this next power is better than last time.
You have completed the yellow row. New power unlocked.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can I have that?
No.
Aw, come on. Just give it to me.
Let go.
What the? You're not the boss of me.
Really? Okay. Go get me an iced tea. Right now.
Okay.
Why, thank you.
What? Why'd I do that?
'Cause I'm the boss.
Honey, take out the trash.
No. Tell Dad to do it.
Bob, take out the trash. Watch it, Klutz.
Oh, you really shouldn't have done that.
Oh, really? Why not?
You ever hear of the saying, what goes around comes around?
What is she talking about?
Why don't you show us your dancing?
What? I can't dance.
Oh no, you're just being modest. Dance.
Happy birthday, darling. How many days do you have, darling?
Only 3 days.
No, we must find you a husband at once. Ready to choose?
No, this isn't fair. I don't know any of these men.
You can get to know them after you've been wed. Now pick one.
Alright, let's see. Not him.
But definitely not him.
What?
Next.
But I...
And let me guess, this one has a great personality.
You have offended all the princes!
Wow, that was one brutal elimination.
And who might you be?
Prince Nathaniel. But don't worry, I'm not here to ask you for your hand in marriage.
Then why are you here?
Mostly for entertainment.
Aren't you from the rival kingdom?
Indeed I am, and I can't wait to tell my father how hot-headed your daughter is.
Aubrey, don't. All the princes rejected you.
Good, I do not wish to marry any of them.
If you do not wed in 3 days, you shall die.
Are you certain that if I don't marry in 3 days, I shall die?
Yes. You'll have to say yes to the first man who proposes.
No, that isn't fair.
Life isn't fair, darling.
I can't do this.
You must! I will not lose you like I lost your father. You must find a husband. Do you understand?
Mother, I think my corset is a bit too tight.
Aubrey, to meet a good suitor, you must look as fitted as possible.
Hello, princess. Would you care to dance? That was fun. Shall we dance again?
Oh, actually, I'm a bit thirsty.
Say no more. I shall fetch you a drink, your highness.
Pardon me. I didn't mean to startle you.
You weren't invited.
The invitation said all eligible princes were welcome. Are you all right?
My corset, it's too tight. My corset, it's too tight.
Hang on, I'll help you. Is that better?
Yes, thank you.
Princess? What exactly was happening over here?
It is not what it looks like.
I was simply helping her with her dress.
You two were being scandalous.
No!
We don't even like each other.
I'm so telling everyone.
You can't just go around spreading rumors about us.
You could marry her and restore your dignity, or...
Is there a second option?
You could also pay me to keep quiet.
I can't believe we paid her so much money.
This is all your fault.
My fault? You're the one who...
Princess, there you are. I must ask you a question. Will you, Princess Aubrey, marry me? Your mother insisted I ask you tonight. So, what do you say, Princess?
Yes.
Excellent. We shall be married tomorrow, and you shall be saved from death.
Nathaniel, why are you here?
I came to congratulate you on your engagement.
You know, for a guy who doesn't like me, you sure show up at my palace a lot.
Are you implying that I might have feelings for you?
I would do no such thing, Your Highness, unless, of course, it was true.
I think you've mistaken my generosity for affection.
You are far from generous.
Oh, really?
Yes, really.
I'll have you know I can be very generous.
All right, then prove it.
All right. I will.
You kissed me.
I would never. I am a gentleman.
A gentleman does not kiss another man's bride. You have to marry me.
No, Aubrey, I can't.
Is it because we are rivals?
No. I have to go.
Now, after we are wed, I want the princess taken care of. I shall pay for you to do this.
We have postponed the wedding long enough.
He's trying to kill me.
Enough of your nonsense. You shall be married tonight.
And do you take Prince Frederick to be your husband?
Stop the wedding. That man is a fraud.
Nathaniel.
Someone get this fool out of here.
The only fool here is you. Prince Frederick is not who he claims to be. In fact, he's not a prince at all.
It's true. You were just using her to become royalty.
No! I am a man of honor.
No, Frederick. What you are is a word I dare not say in front of the Queen.
Aubrey, I'm so sorry. You are almost out of time. Who shall you marry?
Marry me.
But I thought...
I made a vow to never marry because I didn't believe in love. That was until...
Until when?
Until I met you. So I ask you, Aubrey, will you join our kingdoms together and marry me?
Yes.
I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still have to say okay, Mom.
It's just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this will be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girly. You're 20?
What?
How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? I just turned 17 about, 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. See, he's... Girl, what are you doing? Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire.
It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark? I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
Alright, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that the...
The Pirate King had. Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father. Him and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates. I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William, where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive. Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her. No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Gods, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be?
This guy's a billionaire?
Yes, and he's got two bodyguards, so you gotta work your charm and get him alone. Then, you're gonna give him some of this. It looks like water, but if he drinks it, bam! He's dead. Think you can handle it?
If it means I never have to see your face again, then yes. Hey.
Hey.
What's your name?
My name is,
Are you always this articulate?
Brett, sorry. My name's Brett. And that's why I hate snakes.
So, are those big, strong men over there your bodyguards?
Yeah, I have them for my protection.
Oh.
Is something wrong?
Oh, nothing. It's just, I wish we could go somewhere a little more alone.
This better?
Yes, but do you think you could get me some water?
Yeah. One sec. Cheers to one of the most beautiful girls I think I've ever met.
Wait!
Remember, I'm watching you.
You okay?
Yeah, do you think you could just get me some water?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, when he comes back, you know what to do.
Got your... Natasha, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
Don't do this.
I don't have a choice.
You have 5 seconds to take the shot.
I don't know who's making you do this, but you always have a choice.
Do it! 3, 2, 1.
No! Run.
Guess I'll have to do it myself. Say goodbye to your freedom and your little boyfriend.
Wait!
How could you?
You wanted 50 kills? Well, you got it.
Security, let's see those hands.
If they need to arrest me, I understand.
Actually, I work for the CIA, and if you're willing to come work with us, we'll drop all the charges. Does that sound like a deal?
Yes, I would like that. Thank you, Brett.
You saved my life. I'll never forget that.
Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girly.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right, it's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Ugh.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Ugh, let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script.
Okay, geez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep.
Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him tr-
Yes, Todd, get them! And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep. You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
Alright, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd.
Layla, where are you? You're supposed to be my backup. Layla!
She just put in the chat that she's out of speaking time.
And we just lost.
Your mother requests to see you.
Guys, I gotta head off.
See you later, rich girl. Must be nice to have a butler.
Shut up. Tell her I'll be right there.
Bye.
Darling, meet my new boyfriend.
What's up?
Mom, can I speak to you alone for a minute?
Okay, I'll be right back, babe.
Mom, he is like 25. You realize that you're 40 now, right?
So? Age is just a number, and he makes me happy. Don't you want me to be happy?
Yeah, man, she's hot and loaded. Nah, she doesn't even know about my secret. Dude, her daughter's kinda hot, too. I'm just in this for the money, though. Shit, you scared me! Wait, how long have you been standing out here? Hey, hold on!
Mom, your boyfriend is a-
Aw, you're out of speaking time, honey. I thought you had an hour left.
Guess there was a glitch.
Honey, enough charades. I don't understand.
Well, that was weird.
Young lady, what is wrong with you? I'm so sorry, babe. Go to your room.
You seem stressed. Here, take your squishy. You know, you could use your phone to communicate. She's not picking up? They did leave, saying they wanted alone time.
Yes! Oh, he is so busted. Mom, there's something I need-
I have to take a phone call, excuse me.
Don't worry, I'll keep her company. You stay out of my way. This is your final warning. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Her boyfriend's controlling your speaking time?
Yeah, I mean, it's the only thing that makes sense.
The boyfriend has left.
Time for me to expose him. Hi, Mom. I see your boyfriend isn't around.
He went to go get me coffee. Isn't that sweet?
No, actually not sweet, because he has a big secret, and one of them is that he's been stealing my speaking time.
Hey, I'm back.
No, watch, Mom. My speaking time is just gonna magically disappear now.
What?
Seems fine to me, honey.
Okay, fine. If I still have my voice, then I'm gonna use it. I heard you saying that you had a secret.
A secret?
Oh boy, I wanted this to be a surprise, but oh well. Evelyn, will you make me the happiest man alive and marry me?
Babe, yes!
I cannot let her marry him. Hey, what is this? This is how he's been controlling my speaking time.
Give me that! I warned you! Come here! Your plan to expose me didn't work. Your mom and I are gonna get married today in Las Vegas.
Babe, where are you?
Coming, sweetheart. Sadie, there you are. I had a feeling you might be in need of some help. There we go. Are you quite all right, Miss Sadie? Here you are. I took this off of Mr. Blake. Shall I get us a cab for Las Vegas?
Oh, yeah.
I now pronounce you husband-
Stop the wedding. Your fiancé Blake is a psychotic little gold digger.
Babe, I thought she was sick.
No, Mom. He locked me in my makeup room.
What?
She's lying. I saw her myself, and he's also been stealing her speaking time. I have not.
How could he do that?
With this.
Hey! You give that back, you little-
I think you've said enough.
You jerk! That's for messing with my daughter.
And that's for taking my speaking time.
The Greenheart Kingdom has gotten more powerful, and their king has vowed to capture you.
Oh my gosh, Mom, I told you I can protect myself.
No, we're joining forces with another kingdom.
What kingdom?
The Blueheart Kingdom. You are to marry their prince.
Son, their kingdom needs our help.
I'm not marrying Bree from the Redheart Kingdom. This is stupid.
If you bring him here, I'm not speaking to him.
At least give him a chance.
No, literally everyone knows that people from the Blueheart Kingdom are stuck up, sloppy, and they don't even wear their kingdom's colors. Like, who does that?
Stop it. Go over there.
Princess, it is a pleasure to meet you. And may I introduce my son, Prince Devon. Say hello.
Hello, Bree.
Hello, Devon.
You can't force me to marry him.
I'm sorry, but we need his kingdom's protection from the Greenhearts.
No, we don't. We can protect ourselves. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go have a little word with the prince.
Honey, wait.
Devon, your majesty, your help is no longer required, so, you guys can just go.
Great, come on, Dad, let's get out of here.
Son, now wait just a minute. We agreed you two would be married.
I didn't agree to anything.
Yeah, neither did I. So, goodbye, Prince Devon. It was really nice meeting you.
Yeah, real nice.
What's up with you two? Is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong. Just, have a safe trip home.
I still can't believe you did that.
Well, Mom, actually, I've been thinking a lot about the prince, because yesterday, when we touched, my heart...
My queen! The Greenhearts! They're here!
Stay in this room.
Mom, is that you?
Surprise.
You're...
The King of Greenhearts. Sorry to tell you, your guards didn't make it.
Why are you doing this? What do you want?
Revenge! Your father stole your mother from me. She was supposed to be my wife.
What? You have to let that go. My father passed away years ago.
I know, which means there's no one left to protect you. Your powers are no match for mine. You're coming with me, and you're never gonna see your mother again. Oh.
You came back.
Listen, when I shook your hand, I felt something.
I did too. I think somehow we created a new power.
Or maybe our powers are stronger together. That could be the way we defeat this guy. Here, give me your hand.
Hey, moron, come and get us.
Now.
No!
The Greenhearts have been defeated, and the wedding is off. But honey, the legend says if two people's heart colors mix together, that means they're soulmates. Hey, I just wanted to say thank you, and if, you know, you want to come back and visit me, you're more than welcome to. Hey, Ash, what's above my head?
It's a love meter. It tells you how much people love you.
Wow, girl, you really love me.
Of course I do, bestie.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, hun. How was your day at school today?
Why don't you love me?
Excuse me? What are you talking about?
I knew I was your least favorite child. I bet you aren't even my real mom.
Are you okay, babe?
No, I found out that my mom doesn't even love me.
Aw, baby, who couldn't love you?
Apparently you. The meter shows 1%.
Well, yeah, because it's...
Just leave me alone. You're literally the only person who still loves me, Ashley.
Ugh, bestie, I'm so sorry. Here, have some water.
Thanks. Hey, Ash.
She is so stupid. I told her the hate meter is a love meter. Once she drinks that water, her boyfriend is mine.